think an issue that was, you know, at the beginning of spring was the timing issue. I know Coach Kelly talked about that a lot. Starting to really get a bit more comfortable with this guy, these guys that I'm throwing to. So it's going pretty good.
Music to the ears, I think, of Irish fans. Hi, everybody. Everett Golson is back, and he will be on display for all to see at the Notre Dame spring game this weekend. Ray Crawford here with our college football analyst, Doug Chapman, also joining us to talk about the 85th annual Blue and Gold game in South Bend, our Notre Dame insider, Allen Pinkett. And Allen, how has Golson looked to you this spring, and what do you want to see from him this Saturday?
Well, he's definitely bulked up, and he's a lot stronger. You know, what I want to see from him this Saturday is his command of the offense. He's an exceptional leader. He's got great talent, but can he run the offense? He's mentioned the timing issues, but one of the things that helps him overcome the timing is he's got such a strong arm.
Now, Allen, I'm hearing it's really competitive between him and Malik Zaire this spring. We've seen what Golson can do, but what is it that Zaire brings to the table that's making it such a competition?
Well, he brings ultimate confidence. I mean, he's even come out in the paper and said he expects to start. So that'll be good for him to be able to push Everett Golson. But he's an Elite 11 quarterback, so you don't become Elite 11 by accident. He's a great talent, and it'll be a pleasure to have both those two quarterbacks.
Allen, we all know there's a new defensive coordinator in Brian Van Gorder, a new scheme on defense. What changes can we see on that side of the football?
Well, under Bob Diaco's defense, they were a bend but don't break. And they could do that because they had stud defensive linemen that stopped the run. But this particular coach is going to be a lot more aggressive, going to try and get in the backfield, try to dictate the action to the defense. So there will be several blitz packages that will be installed.
AP, we talked earlier. There's been a ton of really good linebackers at Notre Dame. My favorite growing up was Michael Stonebreaker. We just talked about Manti Te'o before we came on here. Word on the street, there's a kid named Jalen Smith in that linebacking quarter. Maybe pretty good. Maybe able to put his name up there with those guys, right?
Oh, without a doubt. Now, you got to remember, this kid started as a freshman at the outside linebacker position playing in space. And no freshman has started that position since 1994. So this kid is excellent. He can play several positions. And I think, you know, before it's all said and done, he's going to have All-American two or three times.
One of many players fans, I'm sure, are excited to see this fall. Allen Pinkett, our Notre Dame insider, thanks very much.
It's my pleasure.
Doug, thanks to you as well. This is Campus Insiders, college sports all day, every day.